right. What's this one have to say? Ew. Maybe. Oh, there's something here. What is it? Okay. I assume that speeds someone up. Let's check. T. Oh no. Protects from Winky and Nuts. Alright. What's he got? From consciousness effects. From you 13 loonies, Mistress Mavina will cut through the fog of future with her cards. Yeah, fair enough. I choose four cards from the pack of colors. Here they are. Mm-hmm. There are creatures below Sender Station that like moss. We found some moss. Kvesta Cop. His wife's such a little cream lily. Oh wait, Kvesta himself? He's a regular at Slotopia. But you'll look up his wife if you know what's good for your goods. Oof. No thanks. But thanks for the information! Slotopia was that one. Yeah. Hi there. Three rules. No yelling at the girls, keep your zipper up, and nothing wet against the glass. Have fun. Ugh. Hi there. You. He's got one of those weird dolls. Uh-huh. Lord Phoenix, eh? Well, that must suck. Maybe. If you're into that sort of stuff, maybe this is the place to be. Right, that doesn't look right. Okay. Is it just one? Or are there two? Okay. Ugh. You're disgusting, man. I mean, to each their own, I guess. Don't think we're going to get any intelligent conversation from any of the people here, but... Yeah. A bippy, eh? Thought you had to keep your zipper up. How are you going to accomplish that? I guess ladies can enjoy this too. How about you? Let's check if we can go here. Probably not. because I'm a robot. You must be the man we're looking for. Hey, you are. Haven't seen you in months. Left my wedding ring in one of the rooms at the Orange Naval. Dumb, huh? Yeah, never mind that. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. Why is it so... I guess the biohazard thing. Okay. I knew that was coming. Room number 2. Room number 2. Well, there's floaters there. Of course they would be all up in the air. Not even mildly legal. Monkeys. I can see why people like this place so much. I guess. That's my latest save. Alrighty. Orange thing is over there. It doesn't appear that women are welcome inside Boots. We'll just wait out here for you. Alright. Hi. Okay. That's where I need to go though. Because that's where, yeah, room number 2. I need to get in there. Let's have a look around. Oh, a little bippy. No. Like Pitrius, eh? Yeah, indeed. I agree. Oops, same thing over again. People just go to their planet and like catch a lot of them and then put them to work as little slaves. That just seems a bit evil. Hi there. I will just make another save. Hi there. Oof, the old sound. Why is a tall glass of milk so expensive? I guess he did win a secretary. Hi. Okay. Thanks. Oh, backpack dude. Ooh, that sounds bad. You. Alrighty. Hi. They all sound a bit horrible, but this one is prettyish. Oh, they're expensive. That's alright, I've got money. How about this one? Could have gone for the $1 one, I guess. But it didn't sound very interesting. Disgusting. Can I go here now? Nope. Right. Sure. I'll be right back. Anything. Ooh, another tackle. I think we could go back to the bar, to the lounge of commerce guy. Oh, there's a beepy. What? Oh dear. I'm not going to ask how that happened. That's disgusting. I paid money for this. Oh, I don't have to pay? Ha! It's even better. I thought I already paid. Hi. Off to Slotopia. We've got his ring. And I didn't even have to pay the prostitute. Ha ha ha. Yeah, dude. That wasn't hard at all. Awesome. Ah, the big place. Good. It is, yep, that'll be an interesting visit. Can we go in here? What is this place? Gay bar. Okay. Cool. More power to you. Ah, I met a guy who was really into it. Okay. Hey. It can come back. Hipster. Okay. Blue. Okay. That's good for you. Hi, lady. Ooh. Can I grab this? Sure I can. Get up there. Ooh, wow. Alrighty. See you there. Sure, I suck. Yeah, I'll try it. I don't remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Fast enough. Oh no. And this time I did it wrong. Oh, I suck. I still made money. The little arrows confused me. No. Good luck. Right, I think we spent enough time there. This is where we need to go. What's this child doing here? Your cover? Master bot. No thanks. Yeah, I get that. Oh, hey. On stage, it's those magicians we saw in Frank's Flophouse on Anachronox. Yeah, so the monkeys. Oh, you were very eager to spill. Masters of illusion. What? Do something cool. That's pretty cool. Now, where did he go? Is he coming back? Ah. Pretty good. Though not exactly the kind of entertainment you'd expect in the red light district, I guess. Pretty cool. I think we've almost seen all of the tricks. I think that looks like that a screw here. You. Hey. Hey, it's me. All right. Cool. You there. Some people say they come to red light for their excitement, or they want to be someone else, or explore another side of their personality. Me, I come for the naked girls. How an honest man, I can appreciate that. Oh look. At least they can also be guests. You there. Always looking for new recipes to try out. Now that my tastes are maturing, I'm getting into the exotic eccentricities of Gorian cuisine. Okay. 250 loonies for a Gorian recipe. Cool. Female, male, and oddish. Very inclusive of them. This used to be a joke. Aha! This is why you come to the toilets in video games. Somehow people always leave their healing stuff on toilets. Got sort of a bit of everything. Everything we needed from here. Let's talk to these guys. They look like debtors' goons. Oh wow. You really hate those magicians, eh? Yeah. Indeed, Mitch. You've got the right idea. You don't deserve to die. They're pretty good. Though, maybe a bit miscast. You there. Bartender. Oh, yes. No. New girl. Stilletto Anyway. What a dumb name. Alright.
Gibbers and coppers, pushers and poppers, cool cats and jumping jets. Gather around and put some danger money down, because we've got something spectacular for you tonight. Give it up for the leather clad, super bad, wish you had, cover your eyes, dad, one and only, Stilletto Anyway!
Obviously like this better than the magicians. She makes her way through the stone jungle, every step drawn in a crowd. She knows you can't get enough, so not enough is all you're allowed. Moving from man to man, leaving bodies in a way. She'll throw you down and watch you fall. Awesome.
Sarah.
Hey, Bocelli.
Obviously someone we know.
Sarah.
That was without question the greatest show I've ever seen. I hope she comes back. I got a list of bad customers I wouldn't mind making part of her climax. Hey, get that package out of here. Alright. So, she killed all of Dittus people, eh? Well, can't say I feel bad for them. Sarah. I've got a feeling we'll see her again later. Of course we will. So we've got our package. We just need to go back to the lounge. Right. And steal the thingy from the science museum. So, before we go there, actually, we'll investigate the other part of the tubes here. That way.